interesting. Myself. Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah. Okay. I just want to saw that open. Quick look around the room. Nothing back there. I'm fairly certain that ball won't fit this little lip here. Maybe it will. No? Right, let's try flinging it through. Sometimes they can get some air when I throw it. Jack squat. Could it be that easy? I'm an idiot. Okay. I'm an idiot. Sorry about that, guys. I meant to jump there. I'm starting to seriously wonder if there would be enemies here if I didn't destroy the Abyssal Forge first. Alright, so now we have the key. Excuse me. That one came out of nowhere. Alright, so we've been over there, we've been back there, all such is over there. And whatever's behind the door. It's a big box. Oh, you're shitting me. So we have to fight for our prize. Yeah! Alright, let's collect our booty first.
Impossible.
Right, what are we getting here? A lot of stuff.
I cannot. Can't use that yet.
Alright, so that is it for the Abyssal Forge DLC. We get a nice hammer, we get two explorable dungeons with puzzles. A legendary hammer, which I believe I mentioned. Plus a new area to explore. So, all in all, it's not half bad. I hope you guys found this little playthrough helpful. And good luck in your exploits in Darksiders 2. See you guys next time. Bye.